Hello guys, welcome to FIFA 2021 and my replication of Marcelo Bielsa tactic. Leeds is playing some fantastic football, high pressing, high tempo, and the most important players for this tactic are actually wing backs. Okay, so we are going to play in formation 4-1-4-1. And this is my first team: Rodrigo as a striker, then Hernandez and Klitsch, CMs, Phillips, defensive midfielder Costa and Alioski, wingers, Dallas left back, Eiling right back, Koch and Cooper central defenders, and Meslia as a goalkeeper. Also, you can use Patrick Bamford as a striker, but then you need to play with him as a target man. Okay, now let's check the tactics. Defensive style press after possession lost, or even constant pressure. Yeah, they're playing, as I said before, Marcelo Bielsa likes to play with a high pressing on opponents. With 5 bars, depth 6 bars. Then offensive style balancing or possession, because Marcelo Bielsa likes to control the game. Okay, with 5 bars, playing box 7 bars. Most of actions, Leeds is finishing with many players in opponent box. Instructions are very important. For Rodrigo, stay central, mixed attack. If you're using Patrick Bamford, then you're to play with him as a target man. Okay, let's check Hernandez. Hernandez is something like a playmaker in this team. So get forward, get in the box for cross, cover center and free roam. For Klitsch, he's someone who's running up and down, so get into the box for cross and cover center. For Alioski on the right side, come back on defense, cut inside and get into the box for cross. For Costa on the right side, cut inside, get in behind, get into the box for cross. So we see that both wingers are cutting inside and leaving space for very offensive right and left back. Okay. Now let's check Phillips, who is playing as a defensive midfielder. He's cutting passing lines, stay back while attacking, and aggressive interceptions. Cover center, so he's very, very aggressive player. Okay, for Eiling on the right side, join the attack and overlap. Costa is cutting inside, Eiling is coming up. Same thing for Dallas on the right side. He is going to come up and attack, helping and overlapping Alioski, who is cutting inside.